Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931, Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. His full name was Awul Pakki Jainullah Abdin Abdul Kalam. He was educated in Anna University and Madras Institute of Technology. He was a scientist and an author. He later became the 11th President of India. His famous books are Wings of Fire, India 2020, and many more. He was assigned as director of DRDL, Defence Research Development Laboratory. He later joined Indian Space Research Organisation and he helped in developing many missiles, especially Agni missile. He received Bharat Ratna, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, all the highest civilian awards of India, and also he received Hoover Award. He was known as People's President and Missile Man of India. He died on 27 July 2015 in Shillong. His works and dedication towards nation were unforgettable.